and advise going inside. Not with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness. Your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. After head of security at the Diamond, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but it's still a long way from a mall cop, right? Let's take a walk. Relax. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now? In front of the largest department in the city. He cuts them in.
Effenberger, you copy? Yo, Effenberger.
I copy.
Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, effing what? Anyway, when you got five, we all need some effing coffee down here on Dick's. And don't forget the effing cream and sugar.
Copy that. Oh, these motherfuckers. I'm out here getting coffee for cops on the take. And that guy over there is only a modicum of the issue. There's a new cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation out of the Cluck and Bell factory in Palito Bay. And being no doubt, the cops, they're not only turning a blind eye, they're actively facilitating. If you ask me, the cartel and the cops can both go to hell, preferably on the back of the same bullet. I'm talking about a surgical strike, man. Taking out the whole operation. That's why I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. But this isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory, though. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
Accessing their database. you, Mark. was some admirable work, officer.
Someone's nose, Janori Vasquez, was running faster than that Jamaican sprinter. She didn't even try to hide it. She walked straight into the bathroom before she said hello.
Hey, it's me. That was a lucrative effort. This is a solid fund to use on the rest of our planning efforts, the first leg of which I'll get to work on right now. I'll be in touch.
Sending the relevant coordinates to you. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operations pilot, Betrayal. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. Let's get ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way. And this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of him now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to his security. Take them down before you proceed.
Oh,
sending some coordinates your way. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. Let's get ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way. And this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to a security. Take them down before you proceed. This guy's been evading the LSPD for some time. He keeps his tracks well hidden. Excellent. That device is our key to commandeering the train, and other fun besides. Let's get the guy with the laptop. This is a critical piece of intel. The cartel have paid off multiple Cluck and Bell employees to look the other way while they use their business as a cover for the manufacture and distribution of cocaine. This laptop's gonna give us a window into their schedules. I just sent you a CCTV image of the guy. You got a choice. Steal the laptop behind his back or incapacitate him first. I'll leave it to you.
I was here to see you.
got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop. The information on that laptop is invaluable. It's gonna tell us the perfect time to strike. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll it right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Once you found the keys, the train should be at your disposal. I don't suppose you're familiar with the schematics of the train signal network. No? Then just follow the instructions on the hacking device to change the signals as you approach them. You need to keep that train moving at all costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in and you'll be sitting ducks.
Come on.
So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On the one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the you get more than one gang and seize any extra equipment, whatever you get. message confirming the equipment you